What's going on, guys? So today we're gonna do some shooting with the Smith & Wesson Model 10-10 in 38 Special. This was a law enforcement trade-in gun that I picked up years ago. As you can see, it was once owned by the CDC. Model 10's got the heavy barrel, low profile ramp front sight, the trough rear sight, and let's do some shooting, man.